Swamiji, what is the role of gurus in our lives and in Sanatana Dharma? What is the role of the guru? Why can't all of us become gurus? Except we won't have followers.
No, I tell you, making yourself as a follower for you is the first job of guru.
Making yourself
as your follower is the first job of guru. Only who made himself as his follower can be a guru to make others follow him. Because nobody is a fool. Everybody goes to the depth and analyzes guru. Actually, they analyze guru 100 times more than they can analyze themselves. No, I tell people.
Because see, there are hundreds of people seeing the guru. Right? Nobody is seeing them.
Only when they analyze them, they use two eyes or lesser. When they analyze guru, they use 1,000 eyes.
Yes, that 1,000 eyes.
And basically, I'm telling you, guru is the most scrutinized person. First, if you do not have a blind spot, you can be guru of you. And if you are able to help others to find their blind spot, you can be guru of them.
Oh.
Basically, the job of the guru is nothing but helping every individual to manifest their ultimate reality.
And a guru is needed.
I should say, without guru also you can manifest, which takes few thousand births and deaths. See, without GPS, can I reach America? You can.
It takes a long time.
Sometimes you may not even make it. So GPS, guru positioning system. Makes journey easy, joyful, and certain. A certain kind of a certainty. Because, see, when you see somebody swimming, beyond logic, you are convinced you can swim. When he can swim, why not me? Then you start taking the steps for it. So surely, GPS helps. Makes it easy.